with healthy fats. And I keep telling my clients, if I were on a desert island, the number one food I would bring is beans, because beans are a protein, they're a good carb, they have a little bit of fat, and they're almost like a veggie because they have so many micronutrients, minerals, and vitamins. So beans to me is like so good.